people were mad at me because they assumed that me and my friends were looting, vandalizing, and breaking down storefronts. And that's the way it looked on camera. However, that isn't the case.